Hi everyone, welcome to our math channel Math Bridges Fun with Math. In this video, we are going to see a shortcut trick to find the LCM of the given numbers, the least common multiple of the given numbers. Instead of using this L method, this shortcut trick will make you to find the LCM in very less time. Let's see what do we mean by multiples. A multiple of a number is the product of the number and any non-zero whole number. Let's see what does it mean. Let's consider an example. Multiples of 2. We have to find the multiples of 2. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. 2 fives are 10. 2 sixes are 12. If you observe here, this 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and 12 and so on are known as the multiples of 2. Here, we are multiplying the number with a non-zero whole number. So, the result whatever we are getting are known as the multiples. So, what are the multiples of 2? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18 and so on. It continues. In the same manner, we will see one more example. Multiples of 3. So, we can consider it to be as 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18. So, the multiples of 3 are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18 and so on. It continues. Now, let's find the least common multiple of 2 and 3. So, before finding the LCM, least common multiple, we have to find the multiples of 2 and 3. So, let's start finding the multiples of 2. As we have seen previous slide, so multiples of 2 are 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16, 2 nines are 18 and so on. So many numbers we can write, isn't it? So, dot, dot, dot you can consider. Means here we are writing the table of 2. Only the product, the answer what we are getting, that we are writing as multiples. Now multiples of 3 in the same manner, 3 table. 3 ones are 3 starting onwards. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are 15. 3 sixes are 18. 3 sevens are 21 and so on. Now we will find the common multiples. Common means which are there in multiples of 2 and 3. You can see in multiples of 2, 6 is there and in 3 also 6 is there. Again, you search here any other number. Yes, it is 12 in multiples of 2 and also in multiples of 3. Common multiples. Now, again, you can see 18 and 18 are the common multiples and so on. So, common multiples of 2 and 3 are, we can write it to be as 6, 12, 18 and so on. Now, after this step, among these numbers 6, 12 and 18, you find out which is the least common multiple, least, the smallest one of all these numbers. It is 6. So, the LCM is 6. The least common multiple of 2 and 3 is 6. This is the actual method how we will find out. There is one more method also, L method, which we'll be following to find the least common multiple. Now, let's see how to find out using the shortcut trick. Now, let's find the LCM of the numbers using the shortcut trick. For example, consider 5 and 10. The first step is you identify which is the bigger number among this. Obviously, it is 10. So, now question to yourself, is 10 is divisible by any of the numbers which are present here? Is 10 divisible by 5? Yes, 5 twos are 10, isn't it? So, you cancel 5, it's done. So, the LCM of 5 and 10 is 10 itself. Don't you think it's so easy? Let's see one more example. Now, I'm taking here 3 numbers, 3, 12 and 24. The first step, you identify which is the bigger number. It is 24. So, now you question to yourself, is 24 divisible by any of the numbers present over here? We'll check from 3. 24 will go in 3 table, or else you can check like that also. 3 8s are 24, isn't it? So 24 divided by 3 is 8. So you cancel that number. Yes. Will 24, is it divisible by 12? Yes, 12 twos are 24. So cancel 12 also. So what is the leftover number? It is 24. Therefore, the LCM is 24. LCM of 3, 12 and 24 is 24. This is case 1. Now one more example. Now I have taken 4 numbers. 5, 10, 30 and 60. What is the first step? Yes, identify the biggest number among this. Now, in the remaining numbers, you see whether is it divisible by 60 or not. 60 divisible by 5? Yes, 5 12s are 60, isn't it? So, just cross out 5. Now, check with 10. Is it divisible? Yes, 10 6s are 60, isn't it? So, cancel 10. Now, is 60 divisible by 30? Or you can see either to be asked, 30 into how much is 60 also you can check. 32s are 60, isn't it? So, cancel 30 also. So, what is the LCM of 5, 10 and 30? It is 60. Don't you think it's so easy to find out the multiples? If not, we have to write the 5 table, 10 table, 3 table, 60 table and you should find the common multiples. So, this trick will be very easy. Now, case 2, finding the LCM of the given numbers. First example, 4, 6 we have considered. The same method, first identify the bigger number. It is 6. Now, is 6 divisible by 4? No, isn't it? So, what we'll do, we'll cross out this 6. We will write the next multiple of 6, the underlying number, whatever is there, the next multiple. So, 6 2s are 12. Now, again, same method follow. Is 12 divisible by 4? Yes. So, you cancel 4. So, what is the LCM of 4 and 6? It is 12. So, simple, right? The same, the previous slide, whatever we have seen, the same thing. A little one more step has been added. Now, I have taken 3 numbers, 8, 12 and 16. So, first identify the bigger number, 16. Question to yourself, is 16 divisible by 8? Yes, 8 2s are 16. So, cancel 8. Is 16 divisible by 12? No. Isn't it? So, what we'll do, you cancel 16. Further underline number, you write the next multiple of that. 16 2s are 32 is the next multiple. Now, again, question to yourself, is 32 divisible by 12? No. So, again, the same method. Cancel 32. Write the next multiple of 16, the underlying number. 16 2s are 32 is over. So, the next multiple is 16 3s are 48. Now, is 48 divisible by 12? Yes. So, cancel 12. So, what is the LCM of 8, 12 and 16? It is 48. Don't you think it's so easy? Now, one more example. Now, I have considered 5 numbers, 4, 6, 10, 12 and 15. So, first identify the biggest number here. It is 15. We will check with all these numbers. Is 15 divisible by 4? No. 15 divisible by 6? No. Is 15 divisible by 10? No. With 12? No. Not with any of the numbers. So, cancel 15. So, write the next multiple of the underlying digit 15. Next multiple. It is 30. Now, again, question, same process. Divisible by 4? No. Divisible by 6? Yes, 6 5s are 30. So, cancel 6. If it is yes, cancel the number. Now, is it divisible 30 divisible by 10? Yes. So, cancel 10. 30 divisible by 12? No. So, now what we'll do? Cross out 30. Write the next multiple of 15. 15 2s are 30 is over. What is the next multiple? It is 45. 15 3s are 45. Now again check. Is 45 divisible by 4? No. Is 45 divisible by 12? No. So again the same method will continue. Cancel. Write the next multiple of 15 now. 15 3s are 45 over. Now 15 4s are 60. Is 60 divisible by 4? Yes. Cancel. Is 60 divisible by 12? Yes, 12 5s are 60. So, cancel. So, all the numbers we have cancelled. So, what is the LCM? LCM of 4, 6, 10, 12 and 15 is 60. In general, if you are doing, we should write all the multiples of this and you have to check with the common multiples. Now, it is case 3. Finding the LCM. We'll check with one example, 3 and 5. If you observe here, 3 and 5 are prime numbers. So, directly we'll multiply 3 into 5, it's 15. So, LCM of 3 and 5 is 15. It's very, very easy. One more example. I have considered now 3 numbers, 2, 5, 8. Same method. First, identify the bigger number. And check, is 8 divisible by 2? Yes. So cancel 2. Now, if you observe here, 5 and 8 are prime numbers. So directly you can multiply 5 into 8, which is equals to 40. Therefore, LCM of 5 and 8 is 40. Now, I've considered 4 numbers. Now, 3, 5, 6, 16. Identify the bigger number. It is 16. Now, check it. Is 16 divisible by 3? No. Is 16 divisible by 5? No. 16 divided by 6? No. So, what we'll do? Cross out 16. The underlined digit, you write the next multiple of 16. 16 twos are 32. Now, again, start questioning. 32 divided by 3? No. 32 divided by 5? No. 32 divided by 6? No. So, again, cross out 32. Write the next multiple of 16. 16 twos are 32 over. So, 16 threes are 48 we'll take now. Now, is 48 divided by 3? Yes, it's divisible. Cancel. 48 is divisible by 5? No. 48 divisible by 6? Yes. So, cancel. Now, if you observe here, 5 is a prime number. So, directly now, we can multiply 5 into 48. It is 240. Therefore, the LCM of 3, 5, 6, 16 is 240. Let's have a quick recap of all the three cases what we have seen. First example, I have taken four numbers now here, 6, 12, 24, 48. Identify the bigger number. Check it. Whether 48 is divisible by 6? Yes. Divisible by 12? Yes. Divisible by 24? Yes. Therefore, the LCM is 48. Now, case 2, 5, 15, 20, 30 is the example. Biggest number you can underline. 30, is it divisible by 5? Yes. 30 divisible by 15? Yes. 30 is divisible by 20? No. So, what you will do? Cross out 30. The underlined digit, the next multiple you have to write 60. Now, again, question, 60 divisible by 20? Yes. Cancel 20. So, the LCM of 5, 15, 20 and 30 is 60. Case 3. 7, 14 and 13. Identify the bigger number. Now, is it divisible by 7? Yes. So, cancel 7. Is 14 divisible by 13? No, isn't it? But if you observe here, 13 is a prime number. So, directly we can multiply 14 into 13, which is equals to 182. Therefore, the LCM is 182. Instead of taking L method and the other methods, I hope this one will be very easy. It will be helpful for your competitive exams also. You can try many more examples of this kind so that you can get perfection. Thank you for watching the video. You can suggest my channel Math Bridges Fun with Math to those who can find it helpful. Thank you everyone.